Substitution is an incredibly powerful feature in Graspable Math. If you have an equation, drag either the left side or the right side of the equation onto any sub-expression in another derivation that matches it. All instances of that expression in the target derivation will be replaced by the other side of the equation. Here I have solved an equation for the variable a. I have an expression containing a, which I want to simplify. So I'll substitute a from the equation into the expression, and now I can simplify it. The substituted value is connected between the derivations, so if I change this value, the simplified expression will also change its final value. You don't need equations to use substitution, though. You can drag any expression onto a variable and it will substitute. Here I have an equation representing a line, and I also have a coordinate pair with the values for x and y. I'll drag the values representing x and y onto the matching variables in my line equation. If I simplify, I see that the sides are equal, and so that means the point is on the line. If I scrub the values of the point, I see that for some other combinations, the sides of the equation are not equal. That would mean those coordinate pairs are not on the line.